Okay, remember what I told you. Be your own boss. Love yourself. Get up and dance. Level up.
Level up. Level up. Level up. Level up. Level up. Level up. Level up. Level up. Level up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hi guys, so today we're going to be doing a husband rates my outfit challenge with Babe. So if you'd like to see that. So if you'd like to see that, just stay tuned.
Nice. I like the buttons on the front.
They're not all real. Only these two are.
Don't tell people that. But yeah.
But I like it because that means they don't pop open.
It's nice.
And I kind of have some fatness.
Well, you don't have fatness, but okay.
So, what would you rate it?
From the scale of 1 to what?
1 to 10.
I give it a 9. It's cool. It looks like a very comfortable blanket. That's something you can wait to wear to a nice dinner.
It's like the black
one.
So, what would you rate it?
I think I like the. I think I'd give it like a 7. It's still a nice dress, but maybe it'll look better if it was like with heels, like if you had on some heels with it. Because it's more of a dressy dress type. You going to the gym?
Yeah.
I like it because it brings out your butt a lot more. But I don't like it because if I can see it, it means someone else can. But it's still a nice, it's nice, nice feeling. I'll get that one by the 8.
An 8 for my gym outfit?
I think that would look better with jeans. Like if you was wearing blue jeans.
What?
Or tights, or black tights. Mm-hmm. It would look better that way. But the jersey A1.
What'd you rate?
10. Like the girl that everybody want to talk to at the barbecue.
Wow! Yay!
Yeah, that's nice.
What do you get?
A 9. It's still a nice fit. Feel like, but I would wear that like that's like 4th of July stuff. Something to wear when it's hot outside.
I was thinking this with those shoes, the pink ones. Even if not these shorts, but like.
Yeah, that'd be cool to wear like when it's real hot outside.
Pink shoes? No, thank you,
yeah,
baby.
Is it a match? Trey, can you go put those back? No one's leaving.